please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
That's your friend for a ride.
Why can't you just pick me up?
Why can't your friend just give you a ride?
Well, potentially, it's physically possible that they could.
Then why can't they give you a ride 2 minutes to rest?
Why can't you pick me up 2 minutes?
Why do I have to go completely out of my way? If you're there, and you... I drive fast out of my way to go pick you up. Tell me that. Please tell me that. Why can't your friends who could come pick you up can't pick you up?
Aren't you getting off the subject?
What?
Are you getting a little bit of...
No, I'm not getting off the subject. I'm trying to get you to get a ride, okay?
You want to go to the Elderverse Theater tonight?
No.
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Why not?
Can you get a ride over here?
You want to go to a party and party all night?
What party?
I don't know. I was asking you if you want to go to a party.
No.
Alright, sorry.
I mean, I'll go to a party. But the thing is just a pain in my ass. Why the hell do I fucking go pick you up? It's so annoying.
It's more fun.
I mean, why don't you get a ride?
It's more fun.
Why don't you get a ride? Because that sounds so ridiculous to me.
I know, but it's no fun.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
It's more fun if you pick me up.
No, it's not. It's more fun if you get dropped off. So, that's your choice. Get away from your friend, or go.
But I heard you giving in a little bit there, a couple seconds ago.
What?
You were like, oh man, why do I have to pick you up? Like,
no, I'm not giving in. I won't do it. I'm telling you, I'm sick of doing it. That's all I do, is do everything for you. So you can get a ride here, okay?
You don't do everything for me. You do a lot of nice things.
Okay, well then, Brian, if you really say that I don't do anything for you, then you get your own ride.
I didn't say you didn't do anything. I said you didn't do everything. But you did a lot of nice things.
Yeah, I don't like your ass.
And then
I'm pretty close to doing
that. If you were in the mood, you could do another nice thing. Come get me right now.
Well, you could get a ride, okay? It shouldn't be that hard. Okay?
Alright. What if it is really, really hard?
Well, then you're gonna have to walk or stay there all night. I don't know. But it's becoming the biggest pain in my ass and calling me repeatedly about this shit. Okay? Get a ride.
Okay.
I'm sure they can give you a ride.
Okay.
Have you even asked? What else do you ask right now?
Can I get a ride? They said no. I don't even got any food. Like cows. Hello?
Hello?
They either said no or they moved like cows.
Well, they were probably mooing. I don't know.
They were probably mooing. In which case...
That means they can give you a ride quick. That would be so nice of them. I don't know if you're trying to push me to be like a crazy bitch right now, but you're pushing me. You're scared of my nerves.
Fine.
Can I get a ride?
Yeah. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later. Love you, bye.
Wait,